This is one side of Lahore that has not been explored before. तो मुझे मौका मिला NCA जाकर totally candid होने का. Yes, मैं बात कर रही हूँ NCA degree show की. बहुत सुना है इस college के history के बारे में. तो मैंने सोचा कि क्यों ना मैं जाकर उन brilliant students का काम देखूं. Shall we begin?
Ni hao, guys. So this totally came out of the box. Because today I am here, one of the oldest art schools in Pakistan and second oldest in South Asia. Yes, I am talking about National College of Art, which has produced a lot of prominent artists from Pakistan. And guess what I found? That here, a lot of students are displaying their pieces, exhibitions, display. I cannot wait to see their brilliant work. So let's get started.
Something is very unique about this place. The institute was originally founded in 1875 as Mayo School of Industrial Arts. Look at these arch and colorful windows. How attractive! Manbhai Ram Singh, the genius-minded architect who designed this beautiful institute. Look at this amazing fresco work of the window, totally vintage.
So guys, my exploration is yet to be unfolded. I'm entering the first hall of the degree show. Wow, this is fantastic. Paintings on the wall. There's an art piece over here. What is this? I think this is a door with stairs. I think this is a yard. Chalte, I think I should go and ask the visual artist who's behind all this artwork. Hi.
Hey.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you?
Assalam. I'm fine.
Aapka naam kya hai?
Fatma Tahira.
Fatma Tahira. So these are all your artwork?
Yeah, on the pedestals and these paintings. Wow. And these.
This is amazing. So can you tell me more about your projects? Because I don't get, like, what is the concept behind your projects?
It's about experience of being lost. When you don't have the complete information about anything, you're lost.
Certainly, I'm lost.
Yeah, you're supposed to be lost. I mean,
okay.
These all are incomplete structures. I mean, you don't know what would be the complete of this.
Yeah.
I mean, why is that door here?
Yeah.
There's no way to get to that
door. This is the incomplete part of a door, I think, right?
Yeah. My idea starts from movies. I mean, we watch movies because we don't know what's going to happen in the movie.
Okay.
That's why it's
interesting. So this is what inspired you.
Yeah, I mean, that's interesting, right?
Yeah, just like life, you know, just it's also like, very, I'm full of uncertainties and all that,
yes,
right?
You are lost. I mean, yeah, about every next step
time
in your life. So otherwise, that would be so mechanical if your life is not lost.
Yeah.
I mean, if you know everything in your life, I mean, that would be so boring, just like a machine, right?
Exactly. So what about other, I found an interesting piece over there. So
which
can you
one?
Just walk me through that?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, this is so cool.
Yeah, this one was my first piece when I started making all of these.
Okay. And what is this part, like the
that
base?
That is resin.
Resin?
Yeah. I wanted to add a fictional effect in this structure, so that's why I have used resin to show that creamy,
awesome,
melting.
Awesome.
Texture.
And what about the painting? I think this is by you?
Yeah, this is.
Oh, wow. This is oil painting?
No, that's acrylic.
Acrylics. It's really mesmerizing, but it's very abstract, right?
Yeah, it is. It is supposed to be.
Uh-huh. So what is the topic of your project?
Experience of being lost.
Experience of being lost. Really cool. So how was the experience so far?
Experience was so good.
Response kaisa tha?
Was very well. Amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
So
everybody loved it. Even two jurors bought my two paintings.
Oh, which one?
These two.
These two?
That one.
And that one?
Yeah.
That's really amazing. I'm really inspired by your artwork.
Yeah.
You know, after you explained your concept, I somehow got it. But still, it's very abstract for me. But I really appreciate your artwork.
Thank you.
And it was
so
really
much.
Nice meeting you, Fatima. Have a nice
Thank
day.
You.
Love you.
Love it.
इसके काम में काफी डेप्थ है. Fatima has a long way to go for sure. Such a brilliant student.
I'm already excited. I cannot wait to find out more. Oh, look at the ceiling. This is so antique. This is where the sunlight comes in. No wonder NCA is a historic institute.
This looks interesting too.
I couldn't grasp the concept behind this artwork. So hum artist se baat kar lete hain. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
So are you the one behind all this?
Yes, sure.
Ye sare aapka project hai?
Yes, ye mere thesis ka project hai.
Acha. Aur वैसे आप कहाँ से हैं?
मैं पाराचिनार कुरुमिडन से, जो अभी डिस्ट्रिक्ट में चेंज हो गया.
अच्छा, वाव, दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज लाइक यू लुक अ बिट डिफरेंट.
यस.
अच्छा, सो व्हाट इज द कांसेप्ट बिहाइंड दिस?
द कांसेप्ट बिहाइंड दिस इज वेरी सिंपल. क्योंकि जिस इलाके से मैं बिलोंग करता हूँ, वहाँ पे हमारी बचपन लड़ाई में गुजरा हुआ है.
अच्छा.
देयर वाज अ वॉर बिटवीन अस एंड द टेररिस्ट 2007 से 2014 तक. तो मेरा जो कॉन्सेप्ट है वो इट्स ऑल अबाउट द टेक्सचर ऑफ वॉर. बुलेट की जो टेक्सचर्स होती है, जिसमें ये मेरे ये है और ये सारा जो है ना दीवारों पे टेक्सचर्स हैं. उसमें ये कि ये हमारे शहर और गांव की दीवारें हैं. जिस तरह ये आप देख रहे हो, ये RPG रॉकेट लॉन्चर, उसकी टेक्सचर जब ये हो ना, तो ये वो पूरा घूम, हाँ वो करता है. हाँ, लेकिन इससे हमारे बचपन की मेमोरीज हैं. जब भी हम अपने गांव जाते हैं, घर जाते हैं, तो जब हम इसको देखते हैं, तो ये हमें वो टाइम याद दिलाते हैं. तो जिसकी वजह से ये हमारे साथ एक हिस्ट्री बनी है और एक ऐसी मेमोरी बनी है कि इट्स अनफॉरगेटेबल मेमोरीज.
बिल्कुल. इट रिमेंस विद यू.
इट रिमेंस विद मी एंड आई वांट टू शेयर ऑल दीज मेमोरीज विद अदर. बीइंग अ आर्ट स्टूडेंट, अ विजुअल आर्टिस्ट, तो मैं डिफरेंट मीडियम के साथ एंड आई ऑल्सो यूज actual gun powder in my drawings. You can see over there and there.
Here?
No, this is.
Achha, guys, gunpowder.
Yes.
Such an interesting form of art.
Yes, because kuch time pe, sometime we feel that we did celebrate the violence, the beauty of violence. So, ye main dusron ke saath share karta hu, ye apne experience ki jo humne dekha hai, wo bahut logon ne nahi dekha hoga idhar. To कुछ लोगों को बंदूक का पता भी नहीं होता कि बंदूक में फायर कैसे होती है. तो इसी से हमारे बचपन की मेमोरीज हैं.
इट्स वेरी स्पेशल.
थैंक यू.
विश यू बेस्ट ऑफ लक.
थैंक यू सो मच.
और वैसे इनमें से हैव यू सोल्ड आउट एनी ऑफ योर आर्टवर्क?
यस, दिस वन दैट वन, दैट वन, दैट वन,
सारे.
यस, ओनली 3 रिमेंस. यस, बिकॉज़ इट्स समथिंग न्यू एंड it's very original one for me as well as for the viewers.
Exactly, for me it's very special.
Yes.
Like I've never seen anything like this.
Bahut
acha kiya.
Thank you so much.
I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Wish you best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Alafis.
Ek se ek bhar kar talent maujood hai yahan par. Just look at these unique creations. Thoughtful. Oh, these books are made from the marble. I thought these were the real books. I wonder ke ye sab brilliant minded students sochte kaise hain. What exactly is their thought process? Wow, such a lovely dress. This looks traditional though. Decent too. And just finished with a blink of an eye. The entire floor was flooded by the visitors who come and see this amazing exhibition.
Guys, मैंने सुना कि यहाँ पे एक ऐसी artist है जो बोल भी नहीं सकती और सुन भी नहीं सकती. लेकिन I've heard such good reviews about her artwork. तो हम उनसे मिलते हैं. Let's go.
Her paintings look very promising, though. Quite depthy. She's showing me the process and detailing of how every painting is made. I'm asking her if the painting's being sold or not. ये सब लोगों के लिए inspiring भी है और motivating भी. Those who are passionate about doing something, they just don't stop. Nothing is impossible for them. Students here are very artsy. Wow, this looks significant. I think it's a cloud formation, if I'm not wrong. But if I have to be honest, this looks very fluffy. Metaphorical, I like the saying. Surrogate City Ensemble. Interesting name. देखते हैं अंदर क्या है. Wow, I think it's more about power dynamics. Looks trippy though, but just brilliant.
That was awesome. I think that was your work.
Yeah.
It was amazing. So what was the concept behind this?
All of my work is about power dynamics. So the one that you've just seen, it's projection mapping. And it's basically a band and they play a certain kind of music and a member introduces a different genre. Wow. So it disrupts the harmony. Okay. And so you see the entire conflict and you see the band dying down eventually.
It was really dynamic. It was amazing. So what about any, like this work in front of us? Yeah. What's the concept behind this then?
Well, the cloud is in particularly talking about how we always associate the idea of God with the skies. So if you take a part of the sky and you put it inside a room where you don't generally see it, you're demonstrating how the idea has changed over the years. So it's a comment on the institution of religion rather than religion itself.
Oh,
yeah.
That's a really different approach. So what are your future plans then?
We don't talk about that.
The stage is set. Every student is nervous. आपकी पूरी लाइफ की मेहनत होती है. It's more of a do or die वाली situation. I can totally relate to it. मुझे अपना कॉलेज टाइम याद आ गया. You know what? यहाँ पर सारे ही एक दूसरे के साथ जेलिंड लगते हैं. It has its own charm. Let's see textile degree show में students ने क्या किया है. To attempt to build up theories of art or to form a new style would be an act of supreme folly. This is what textile is all about.
Wow. So cool. Yeah, देखो, this is so colorful. Amazing painting.
Just to let you guys know, meri bhi ek artsy side hai. I would definitely show some of my artwork to you guys. This dress is made by Rida Gul. She hails from South Waziristan. Rida ne ye cultural dress design kiya hai. And guys, this dress is heavy. इस पर चांदी और तस्तर का काम हुआ हुआ है.
This is very intriguing. I guess ये आपका काम है.
Yes.
तो आप मुझे बता सकते हैं आपका काम के बारे में.
Basically ये मैंने autistic बच्चों के लिए textiles build किए थे जो textiles की domain में रहते हुए बनाए थे. तो ये textiles मैंने test किए एक school के अंदर. वहाँ से approval लेके मैंने rug और ये mural बनाया था जिसका purpose ये है कि आपके पाँव में stimulation different होती है और हाथ में different होती है. तो जब दोनों चीज़ें पैरेलल चलेंगी तो आपकी सेंसेस एनहांस होने के ज़्यादा चांसेस हैं। और थर्डली मैंने एक टेबल डिज़ाइन किया था, ये फिजिक्स मैंने से इंस्पिरेशन लेके बनाया कि जब आप इसको रोटेट करेंगे तो आपकी हैंड आई कोऑर्डिनेशन होगी। सेकेंडली टेक्सचर से आप एड होंगे और आपकी अटेंशन स्पैन इंक्रीज होगा। लाइट इज यूज फॉर हीलिंग पर्पसेस, क्योंकि जितने भी स्कूल्स हैं ओ टी रूम्स और सेंसरी रूम्स में दे यूज ब्लू लाइट टू हील देम, तो आपकी एंग्जाइटी और एंगर विद इन सेकेंड्स हील होता है। ये प्रोडक्ट ऐसा है जो आप अगर नॉर्मली आपको नहीं पता लग रहा कि प्योरली डिजाइन फॉर आर्टिस्टिक किड्स, तो ये एज अ डेकोरेशन पीस, एज अ टेबल, एज अ लैंप, ये किसी का भी यूटिलाइज हो सकता है।
सो दिस इज स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर द आर्टिस्टिक किड्स, दिस इज अ रियली ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव।
थैंक यू सो मच।
सो व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड यू?
बेसिकली मेरी कजिन को ये इशू है तो वहाँ से जेनरेट हुआ था सब और फिर मैंने टेक्सचर्स बिल्ड करने शुरू किए।
But this is really amazing. Very different from what I've seen so far.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I really appreciate this artwork. I like it. I love it.
Thank you so much. And secondly, the blue part is, ये फ्लोरेसेंट से बना हुआ है, जैसे लैम्प जो है एक एक्सपेंसिव प्रोडक्ट है, लेकिन ऑन दिस अदर हैंड ये पेंटेड एज अ पेंटिंग भी है। जब डार्क होगा रूम तो ये ग्लो करेगा, ये बिल्कुल लैम्प की तरह ही इफेक्ट देगा फॉर हीलिंग।
अच्छा, बिकॉज ऑफ द ब्लू बैकग्राउंड?
नो नो, देयर इज फ्लोरेसेंट जिसकी वजह से लाइट रिलीज होगी डार्क रूम में।
वाओ, रियली नाइस। ओके, नाइस टू टॉक टू यू।
Healing or creativity saath-saath, not a bad combination. This thesis communicates the idea that no one cares if you feel uncomfortable or bad from looking at a grave. It's still going to be there because it is what it is. The architecture wonder of Aldit Fort. Kya artwork hai yaar? Objective of this thesis is to bring about a sense of ownership of the past and understand the process of mindset of the architects and designers responsible for the artwork found in Aldit Fort. Wow, I'll definitely visit the real one soon. यहाँ पर जितने भी प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं, दे आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू इवोक द हिडन आर्टिस्ट इन मी टू बी ऑनेस्ट।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सर, इज दिस योर वर्क?
नो।
नो?
माय स्टूडेंट्स वर्क।
अच्छा, सो यू आर अ प्रोफेसर ओवर हियर?
यस, आई एम टीचिंग हियर। दिस इज माय मदर डिपार्टमेंट एंड दिस इज द डिपार्टमेंट इन व्हिच आई गॉट डिग्री इन 1985.
Okay.
When you were not here in the world. So, ये मैंने यहाँ से जब पास आउट किया है और ये हमारा बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट डिसिप्लिन है, विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन डिजाइन। रिसेंटली वैसे ये वर्ल्ड ओवर ग्राफिक डिज़ाइन।
So how was your experience जब एक स्टूडेंट थे?
मैं जब स्टूडेंट था वो एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत एक्सपीरियंस, मैं कभी उसे भुला नहीं सकता हूँ। और इतना वक्त गुजरने के बावजूद भी वो लगता नहीं है कि मैं यहाँ से पास आउट करके चला गया हूँ। आई एम स्टिल फीलिंग लाइक अ स्टूडेंट।
सो यू हैड अ रियली नाइस एक्सपीरियंस ओवर हियर एट एनसीए?
वेरी 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 मेमोरेबल। मतलब मुझे नहीं लगता कि ये इस जैसा इदारा शायद कोई और भी होगा।
अच्छा,
इट्स अ वेरी ओल्ड इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ दिस रीजन।
बिल्कुल, वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट।
इट वाज नेम्ड एज अ न्यू स्कूल ऑफ आर्ट्स, established in 1875.
Wow, 1875. Such history.
And then it became the college in 1958, declared. And gradually we have add on more disciplines in here.
Okay.
And now we have got undergrad programs and master programs.
Wow.
So we are giving the degrees in the 4 master programs and almost 9 undergraduate.
So there are many courses
being offered. Here. And we have got even another campus, which is in Rawalpindi. So there are so many students willing to come here.
Acha, aur वैसे students के बारे में, like usually they come from which kind of background?
ये भी एक बहुत मज़े की बात है। अगर मैं इसे मिनी पाकिस्तान कहूँ तो गलत नहीं होगा, बिकॉज पूरे पाकिस्तान से यहाँ बच्चे आते हैं और उसमें रिमोट एरियाज जिनका नाम भी हमने नहीं सुना होता,
अच्छा,
वहाँ से भी बच्चे आते हैं एंड दे परफॉर्म सो वेल, ब्रिलियंट स्टूडेंट्स। और 4 साल या 5 साल की जब यहाँ डिग्री करके वो यहाँ से जाते हैं,
तो मतलब एनसीए हैज अ रियली डाइवर्स ग्रुप ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स।
अबव ऑल देयर इज यू विल फाइंड हियर किसी किस्म की कोई क्लासिफिकेशन नहीं है इन स्टेटस. एक रिच बैकग्राउंड से कोई बच्चा आ रहा है,
अच्छा,
और एक वो उसका भी बच्चा आ रहा है जो इवन किसी जगह पे स्वीपर है शायद,
अच्छा,
उसका बच्चा भी और वो जो एलीट क्लास से कोई, दे विल स्टैंड टुगेदर
ऑन द सेम प्लेटफॉर्म.
सेम कोई ये इस कॉलेज में हम अपने बच्चों को ये सिखाते हैं कि दिस इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट.
आई थिंक दिस इज द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट एनसीए.
ह्यूमैनिटी इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट.
So this is amazing. So for those who want to join NCA, you should definitely come.
This looks like a cool comic. Funky. This looks intriguing. मुझे पता लगा कि ये sculptures 60s, 70s के students ने बनाए थे, as this was their final assignment. I'm actually amazed this is still preserved.
So these sculptures, they remind me of the 12 animal heads representing the Chinese zodiac, which were looted by the French force from the Beijing Old Summer Palace.
I miss my college life. NCA is one big happy family. It has its own charm. You know what? यहाँ पर सारे ही एक दूसरे के साथ जेल्ट इन लगते हैं.
Is this your work?
Yeah.
ये आपका काम है?
Yes, yes.
आपका नाम क्या है?
माजिदा इमरान. Oh. माजिदा इमरान.
माजिदा इमरान.
Yes.
तो आप मुझे बता सकते हैं कि what's the inspiration and what's the concept behind this?
Okay. Basically, मेरा concept इसमें ये है कि मैंने लूडो को board games को basically उसका visual identification replace किया है with sense of smell.
अच्छा.
Yes. के
तो अगर हम मतलब
एक डेली बेसिक चीज़ को जो हम डेली रूटीन में यूज़ कर रहे हैं, जैसे लूडो है बेसिक कलर है जो सबको पता है, रेड येलो एंड उसको बिल्कुल रिप्लेस कर दिया मैंने सिर्फ सेंस ऑफ स्मेल के साथ खेलेंगे.
अच्छा, तो इट हैज डिफरेंट
डिफरेंट स्मेल्स. यू कैन स्मेल, यस, एवरी कलर है डिफरेंट स्मेल. तो आई मेड
दिस इज फैंटास्टिक
three board games jo ke tino ke tino
like
board
no
games
one,
hain
like no one has ever thought about this before.
So it basically hamara jo sense hai uska hamara 90-100% role hai hamari life mein. Uh-huh. Aur sense ka memory ke sath bahut zyada role play kar raha hai hamari good life. Uh-huh. Quality life ka basically jo enhance ya us cheez ka
enhance karte hain.
Haan, exactly, hamari life mein smell ka bahut is cheez ka bahut role hai. Isme maine ludo ke teen forms banaye hain, jaise ye isme different form hai, ye different form hai, and ye different.
Acha,
yes,
different sense hai,
different. Haan, smells different hai, matlab
okay.
Isme bhi different hai, so you can smell too. This is like strawberry smell.
Wow, it really does smell like strawberry.
Yeah. हाँ, और उसके बाद फिर ये मेरा चेस का प्रोजेक्ट, इसमें मैंने चेस में चेस में
चेस,
यस, चेस चेस के हर करेक्टर की स्मेल डिफरेंट है. पॉन्स ये बहुत बिगनर लेवल पे है कि इन दोनों के कलर्स तो डिफरेंट हैं लेकिन इनके स्मेल्स सेम है.
They're indeed different from each other.
Yes.
तो और वो क्या है?
दैट्स अ जापानीज एंड चाइनीज गेम इन्वेंशन है ये जापानीज की, ठीक है.
अच्छा,
यस. तो इसको मैंने लोकलाइज किया है कि पाकिस्तान में लोगों को नहीं इतना पता है इस गेम
का. यस, एग्जैक्टली, नो वन नोस अबाउट इट. ये चाइनीज में कहते हैं वेई ची.
वेई
ची,
वेई ची,
यस.
ओके,
गुड ट्राई, गुड ट्राई.
कौन सा है ना, वेई ची?
वेई ची,
वेई ची, यस, ओके.
But like wei chi, like we have two different colors. One, yes, is black one is white.
No, I place two different distinct smells. This this side has different and this side has different smell.
Acha.
दिस इज फॉर बिगिनर्स के जो उनका जो बोर्ड होता है सबसे छोटा बिगिनर्स का वो होता है 9x9 का
These third dimensional cubes look cool too.
I never knew you could actually play so well with ceramics. Sea fruit ceramic representation.
So guys, I'm now in the product design section. This seems to be really cool.
Assalamualaikum. Kya hai?
Theek hai. Main theek hoon. Theek hai?
Main theek.
Sustainable rainwater harvesting. This is so cool. So can you tell me more about it?
Yes, definitely. So this is my project, sustainable rainwater harvesting through outdoor furniture. Basically, I started off with a few statistics. I wanted to save water through design intervention. Achha. Designing a product that would save rainwater and collect it in a smart way to collect rainwater for day-to-day needs in public and private spaces. So I started off my process, I did a few sketching, if you can look over here. I started my design development processes. So I came up with an idea like how in like Pakistan, how can we save water? Like the, every day we're wasting liters and liters of water and we're not having any conservation plans. Authorities also believe that there are lack of resources and water conservation plans that we do not have over here right in Pakistan. So we need to, that has contributed to Pakistan's water crisis situation right now that we're going through. So people have been, people like have never been taught about water conservation. So I just wanted people to understand it through design, like we can save water. And rainwater, especially rainwater because it's a natural resource. Mm-hmm. And in Lahore, there are 63 days of rain that we have annually that is going down the drain and we are not like utilizing it in any way possible.
So
design ke through ab main apne design pe aa jati hu. Like I'll start explaining my project. This is my prototype.
Uska mechanism.
Mechanisms, yeah. I'll tell you the mechanism. So the rainwater falls on the roof and there is a channel that has a filter on it and has two containers on the sides. So when the water is coming, the water will flow according to the, there's a hole over here, so the water is going to go to the containers, both the containers, and it starts filling up. So when there's excess of water, there's an outlet too in the side section, the water will come out of the container. And eventually, when we have collected enough water in both of the containers, we'll be saving like 82 gallons in both the containers. So
and that's only just for one station?
Yeah, that's for one station. So I've given a few proposals. Like we could place this on a bus stop, we could place it in outside our homes, we could place it in parks, we could place it in food courts. There are like different possibilities. Wherever there is an outdoor sitting area, we could place it over there. So the way we are going to, if you can look at this animation I've created, this fountain element has been given because we're utilizing the same water that we are saving. So once you're not utilizing it for any other needs, the motor is going to be switched off, the lever wall is going to be switched on, and the fountain mechanism is going to start.
So it's also designed aesthetically.
Aesthetically, yes. Yeah. It's been thought, processed properly. And once you're finished with the water, if you don't want the water fountain, you can close that and you can put a house and you can use the water for irrigation and cleaning at the same place. Like if you're sitting over here and rain has already stopped and now you have to clean the street, you are going to use tap water and you're going to waste it totally. Like, you know, tap water, you're going to use it for the cleaning. So instead of that tap water, we are going to use this harvested rainwater and we are going to utilize it in different activities that are non-potable. In future, I've also planned to give it a filtration system and drinkable, but right now we are not going to that stage. We are using it just for non-potable uses.
So this is going to be the phase one.
Yes,
so
this is the phase one.
In the future, hopefully there will be more phases and then you will keep on adding, you know, these features.
Elements in the future.
So keep it up.
Thank you
so much. I'm really impressed by your work.
Yes, thank you so much.
Best of luck.
Yes,
thank you so much. It was nice meeting you.
Yes, bye-bye. Stay here. Bye.
I had a great time. These students have a vital role to play for the betterment of this country. Highly creative and passionate.
Guys, I'm amazed by the creativity and brilliance of all these wonderful students. It has been a great experience. I can definitely say that the future of Pakistani arts lies in safe hands. And I'm already feeling so inspired. So isliye main kehti hu ki mera dil hai Pakistani. It's time for me to leave this historic institute. So I'll see you very soon in the next episode. Bye bye. Zaijian.